Welcome to you all children. I will be teaching eating together. Class 4, subject is EVS, chapter 11, part 2. I will be teaching eating together. In this previous video, we learned eating together in a family and celebrations. In this video, we are going to learn about Community feast, langar, sevadas, and bandaras. Let us learn about community feast. On several religious festivals and community meetings, people eat collectively. It is called community feast. What is community, students? Community is a group of people living in the same place. What is community? Community is a group of people living in the same place. What is the meaning of feast? Feast is a large meal often for many people to celebrate something. A wedding is a feast. A feast is also a large meal. Okay, students, this is for community feast. Next, see, community feast. On several religious festivals and community meetings, people eat collectively. It is called community feast. Or community eatings. The main objective of this feast is to bring love and affection among the people. Okay, students, this is called community feast. Okay, next, move on. See, this is the picture of community feast. Okay, students, next, move on. Langar. What is langar? Langar is a community lunch organized in Gurudwaras. In a langar, people sit on ground in a line and a simple vegetarian food is served to all. What is langar? A langar is a community kitchen in Gurudwaras which serves meals free of charges to all visitors without making inequality of religion, caste, gender, economic status. Okay, students, who started langar system? Guru Nanak Dev started langar system. All of you know about langar. What is a langar? Langar is a community lunch organized in Gurudwaras. In a langar, people sit on ground in a line and a simple vegetarian food is served to all. Next, move on. Karaseva. What is Karaseva, students? A volunteers to cook food, serve it and then clean the place. This is known as Karaseva. The service is called Seva and the people are called Karadas. Karasevadas. Okay? People are called Sevadas. What is Karaseva? The volunteers cook food, serve it and then clean the place. This is known as Karaseva. The service is called Seva. The people are called सेवादार, सेवा दास। नेक्स्ट वन बंदारास। व्हाट इज बंदारास? मेनी टेम्पल्स ऑल्सो ऑर्गेनाइज कम्युनिटी ईटिंग कॉल्ड बंदारास ऑन स्पेशल ओकेशंस सच एज रामा नवमी। रामा नवमी, व्हाट इज बंदारास? बंदारास इज द टर्म यूज्ड मोस्टली इन हिंदू कैस्ट एंड सम अदर कम्युनिटीज टू डिस्क्राइब द फ्री मील, टू डिस्क्राइब द फ्री मील सर्व टू द पीपल इन्वाइटेड टू द टेम्पल। ओके, फूड इज कुक्ड एंड सर्व टू द पीपल सिटिंग राइट आउटसाइड द टेम्पल ऑन स्पेशल ओकेशंस सच एज रामा नवमी। रामा नवमी, दीज आर द बंदारास, दीज आर द बंदारास। ओके फ्रेंड्स, सी नेक्स्ट मूव ऑन। सी दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ बंदारास, दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ बंदारास। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सी नेक्स्ट मूव ऑन। समरी ऑफ द लेसन ऑन सेवरल रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल्स एंड कम्युनिटी मीटिंग्स पीपल ईट कलेक्टिवली, इट इज कॉल्ड कम्युनिटी फीस्ट। लांगर इज ए कम्युनिटी लंच ऑर्गेनाइज्ड इन गुरुद्वार। द वॉलंटियर्स cook food, serve it and then clean the place. This is known as kara seva. The service is called seva and the people are called sevadars. Many temples also organize community eating called bandaras. These are the summary of the lesson. Next, move on. One more questions. What is Bandaras? What is Seva? And who are Sevadas? What is Community Feast? What is Langar? What is Langar? What is Seva? What is Seva? These are the homework questions. All of you do in your home regularly and note down in your class, previous class workbook. Okay students, now I stop for this lesson. Tomorrow I will continue next part of the lesson. Sairam students.